Hey guys, I'm Naito Tom. In this video I will show you shortcuts and fast ways to beat the best 3 client jobs, and also show you the client job rotation that gives you in this week at least $1 million per hour. If you're really quick, you get up to 1.4 million per hour. So first is the diamond shopping. Once the mission started, you rush to the store and you just shoot a missile or something at the transporter, and then just shoot every guard, grab the diamonds and rush to the drop-off. Very easy, very simple. Should take like 2 minutes. So the bank robbery mission. You get 2 terabytes near the Pacific Standard Bank, and when you start the mission, you don't go on the big computer again. You get out and check first the Visa Bank near Life Invaders. If the robbery isn't there, then it will be at Route 68. That's between the clothing store and the regular store. If you do it in a rotation and have 2 other people, one guy can also block with his presence the Route 68 one, and then it will always be the Life Invader Visa Bank one, and you can do it very quick in under 2 minutes. Otherwise it can take up to 3 minutes if you have to go all the way to the Route 68 bank, or even longer if you're not speed glitching with the Oppressor Mark 2. Your friends can also assist you with getting out of the bank by killing the cops, because sometimes there's a bit too much cops outside the bank and it can be difficult to get out without dying. For targeted data, you just go straight after starting the mission to the Life Invaders building. It would be the best if you have a friend with you, so you can hack the computers faster. And then you just kill the target. If you have a third guy, like you do the 3 people rotation, he can already be high in the sky with a helicopter or a Mark II and fly slash speed glitch to the target as soon as it's revealed. Should be very quick too, like that. Now for the nice money-making method that gets you 1 million to 1.4 million. Of course, it's only during double money, otherwise it's 500k to 700k, which is still the best active money grind. And that would be client job rotations. You need 2 friends that have the terabyte and the drone station for it. Then just do the missions I mentioned earlier. So how to do that? First, you just get your 2 friends and start a terabyte mission and do it. Once you finished, you disband the organization, and then one of the friends starts his up and calls in his terabyte and does the same. And you just keep doing it. You need 3 people so you can beat all the cooldowns. Because with 2 people, you run every 2 missions in a 2 to 3 minute cooldown. And once you are cycled through all missions, you will hit the bigger cooldowns, because you do far more than 6 missions in 30 minutes. Well, you do a little bit more. So with 3 people, you can beat all the cooldowns. If you have 4 or 5 people, you can probably even skip the targeted data mission completely and only do the 2 fastest. Anyway, that's it for the video. I hope you liked it, and if you liked it, share and subscribe. And the next video I'm gonna do is the Acula guide, finally. I hope. My creepy, silent friend, yeah, I will do it.
How can I help?
And yeah, see ya.
Okay, okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
drone launch from the truck. Your crew can fly one each.
Oh no! I think Briggs hit!
Drop it! You can!
Get me out of here! These dogs!
One laptop down, one to go. We should have access to all that personal data as soon as it's done.
You fucking penis! Give me cover!
What the fuck am I doing?
Get in there! Christ.
I've got full access to their servers now, and I sent the target's location to your GPS. There's nothing about this guy I don't know. He's got a contract out for people to protect him, so don't be surprised if you run into any mercenaries looking for their own payday. As luck would have it, there's a 211 on the police scanner, so we're in business. Use the app in the nerve center to access the traffic camera network and find out where the robbery is going down. Then just swoop in and take the payday, and I'll find us a client who can deactivate a dye pack.
Thank you.
Thank you.